Yo, what is going on, guys? We're back today playing some more NHL 18, but we're talking about Penguins, we're talking about Senators, we're talking Derek Brassard trade. And before we even get it started, I'm going to go out there and tell you guys, yes, I do know the trade is not finalized, it's not gone through the league yet. Something about, is it the salary cap issues, contract issues? It's a very complicated trade, is quote unquote in the tweet. But for the most part, the way it sounds, they just had to move some other players around with supposedly the Vegas Golden Knights to make this three-way trade work. But what I'm assuming is the meat and potatoes of this trade isn't going to change. We're going to see a lot of these players go to the Ottawa Senators. We're going to see Brassard go to the Penguins. Now, if you guys did see the trade, it was Derek Brassard for Ian Cole. And indeed, EA even agrees they was trying to get rid of Ian Cole over here. Philip Gustafson. Look at this. We're already at Philip Gustafson and Ian Cole. And EA's already saying we're blowing him out in his trade. Brassard's already worth less than those two players. And we have more. We have more to this trade. You can already see what I'm thinking about this trade. They also threw on a Pittsburgh Penguins first round draft pick. Now, the thing about this trade is we already know the Penguins are in need of a third line center. Yeah, the Penguins. Team has the best two centers in the league, and they need a third line center. Must be rough over there in Pittsburgh, am I right? So they wanted to go out there and get Derek Brassard. Derek Brassard, I think he has, what, 38 points, 58 games this year? So he's having a pretty solid season. Is he worth a first round draft pick, and then Ian Cole, and then a young and up and coming goalie? It's debatable. That is a lot, in my opinion. I mean, already Ian Cole, what if I had to guess, and most people already are assuming, is Ian Cole is not going to be on Ottawa very long. If this trade does go through the way it is, Ian Cole is probably going to be on Ottawa for all of like 48 hours, and they're going to try to ship him off somewhere else to continue this rebuild. Because as we all know, Ottawa's out there to completely rebuild this team, dumping everybody, anybody they got the chance to. They're still trying to unload that Bobby Ryan contract on like 18 different teams, and nobody wants to do that because that contract is just terrible. What's he getting, like 7 mil? That's nuts. Man, that first round draft pick for the Penguins, though. Right now, the Penguins have a pretty solid pick. I'm pretty sure it's still, what, 20, 21st, 19th range? They could get better to finish the season. How big is an impact Ian Cole have missing that team, though? I mean, he's not a top line demon by any means, but he's still a solid player. But I think it's his last year as well. Brassard still has 2 years on his contract, Ian Cole's final one. So again, you can see that's why Ottawa wants to move him as well. And I guess the Penguins are like, you know what? We're only going to have him for all of like 2 months. Anyway, we need Brassard more than we need you on defense, Ian Cole. So when I'm looking at this trade, I think Ottawa did a great job. When you consider like the position they're in, everybody knows they're selling. You think, oh, these guys, they might go cheap. That's how a lot of these trades seem to go. You see guys go for seconds and third, and you see another guy go for a second and third. It's like, man, how did those guys go for the same amount? One's so much better than the other one. You see Brassard going for a first-round draft pick plus. That's crazy. It's going to be a crazy trade deadline when Brassard's going for a first-round draft pick. I'm kind of curious to see how Rick Nash goes for now. I want to see what Erik Karlsson goes for. Can we please trade Erik Karlsson? It's like they want to tie Bobby Ryan to the trade. That's what I'm hearing. I don't know. You know how them reports can be, but hey, you want Erik Karlsson? Take this contract with you. About that. Maybe. Otherwise, though, like I said, I think this is a great trade for Ottawa. Pittsburgh, I think he may have overpaid. Maybe, but it's all about what you need, right? They desperately needed a center, and they think it's worth the payment. They want to try to win 3 straight cups. They got Crosby. They got Malkin right now. They want to win now. Crosby and Malkin, they're great players, but what do they got? 2, 3, 4 years of this point per game this in them at best? We forgot one thing. EA. What do you think about this trade? Ottawa would have over 50 players in the organization, so they already disagree. So we're going to go ahead and throw their worst trade value player on the team out there just to make this trade fair, see if they still want to take it or not. What do you think, Ottawa? You think that's a fair trade? Of course you wanted to take that. I knew you guys would like it. EA agrees. Ottawa won that trade. EA wouldn't have accepted if they didn't. Otherwise, though, guys, as always, I hope you enjoyed the video. Thanks for watching. We'll see you next time.